The question was, what is the difference between justice and injustice?
Mm-hmm.
So my answer was that the situation of injustice is far superior than the situation of justice. Mm-hmm. When some laws are made, when all these things were established, that means a person needed the justice. He could go and complain that I'm not getting what I should, or somebody took away from what I had.
Mm-hmm.
So please give me justice.
Mm-hmm.
So justice, situation of justice is for the general society,
mm-hmm.
where all bad things are going on. And the situation of injustice is that state of society when nobody is doing anything wrong to the other and they are all living according to the nature's law. That is the state of injustice.
Correct.
As once upon a time when I was in college, I got to meet a dacoit from a very famous Chambal region.
Mm-hmm.
He surrendered to the police and I was a young man, so I was curious to see how a dacoit looks. So my uncle, he was a government lawyer, so he arranged for me to have their darshan.
Mm-hmm.
And he said all these locks and all these legal documents are created for so-called nice people,
mm-hmm.
because they are not trustworthy.
Mm-hmm.
For a dacoit, a log doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
His word is command. I mean, he doesn't even have to have a legal paper to own something.
Mm-hmm.
So all these things were created because so many people now say that human beings are not so trustworthy.
Mm-hmm.
Even though they have so much good inside them.
Mm-hmm.
Even Batman says
yes.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
So let's have more faith in nature's law.
Yes, very, very.
Thank you.
Very, very.